I'm talking to George Laird, Principal of Predictive Engineering. And George, I'd just like to ask you a couple of questions about your use of Femap. First of all, how do you use Femap?
In our practice, we're a consulting business, and so we see projects all over the map. We're dedicated to doing analysis work. We don't do design, and our main tool is Femap. We've been using it for, this is going on 16 years at the moment. We've done everything, I think, from satellites to submarines to launches, solar panels, wind turbines. It's amazing. And things that we can't quite do in Femap, it has a built-in programming language that we use to create customized capabilities. So pretty much the complete gamut of analysis.
Okay, thanks, George. So we've just announced a new program where people can download Femap and try it out for free. So there are a lot of people out there now trying Femap for the first time. Can you tell us about the first time you used Femap? What was the project you were working on?
I got started into it. I used to use Ansys for 12 years. And so I was looking for a different tool, a different slant. So I was starting to use Femap in 1996. I think it was that on version 4.0. And it was very capable at the time. It wasn't something that, it wasn't like a secondary product. It was definitely a first tier. And we were working on it was an articulated piece of mining equipment, four wheel, two tracks in front, track in back. And it was a large casting that joined the two parts together. And it was completely analyzed inside Femap, validated, and then it went into production. I think I spent 2 months on it. And if I had to do the same project today, I'd probably spend about a week. It's improved that much.
Great. Thank you, George.
You're welcome.